Oprah personally inspires me because I don't feel like in the media we have enough powerful black women to represent our culture. And so I think that she's a great motivation to me that despite, you know, all the odds being against her in life, that she still made something of herself and is a huge success, not even just to the black community, but to America as a whole.
One woman that definitely inspires me is Hattie McDaniel. She is famously known for her Oscar-winning performance for Gone with the Wind. She was the first African-American to win an Oscar. Winning that Oscar, her and no other African-American performers within that movie were allowed to the premiere, which is ridiculous, winning an Oscar and not being able to go see your own movie. She opened up the doors, allowing us to just be able to step on a campus like this. So big ups to Hattie McDaniel and her courage to continue to act and continue to do what she loved until the day she died.
Happy Women's History Month to all the women out there.
Happy Women's History Month to all the wonderful, beautiful, smart, gorgeous women.